Hello, this is Susan. I'm going to show you a picture of my window before I give you my recipe. Isn't that pretty? I got 6 horses, and I've got 2 more stagecoaches upstairs. But it takes time to climb. I had them stored away. I decided to bring them downstairs and put them in the window. I just wanted you to see that before I did my recipe. This is my cat head biscuits. If you want a recipe for these, it's already on there because I did it when I first started. But anyway, this is cat head biscuits. That's what I fixed to go with my stew. Hello, this is Susan. Today I'm making cowgirl trail stew. Cowgirl trail school. This is what you do. You take a big cooker like I've got right there that you can fry in, and you fry your hamburger in the bottom, about 1.5 pounds, something like that. And then you take another skillet and you take about 4 slices of bacon and cut it up and brown that in another skillet. And then you just start putting it together like you put onion and garlic and just put what you like in it. And a can of tomatoes, a can of kidney beans, I didn't use a kernel corn, I used the frozen corn, about a cup, and hot pepper flakes, just put in what you want to, salt and pepper, a little bit of Worcestershire sauce, maybe a couple little dashes, and anyway, it's a cooking away, and when it gets through, I'll show you how I serve it. It looks like it's going to be really good. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in a little bit. Okay, this is what it looks like after it's done. It's thick. It's really thick. The only thing else I did different, I added a cup of ketchup to it and salt and pepper, and you can season it any way you want. You put whatever you want to in it. And you can use different vegetables in it. You can cook it any way you want to cook it. Okay, thank you very much for watching, and I want to thank all my supporters, and I'll see you down the road.